China in absolute shock of Japanese XF-91 fighter jet. The recent actions of Japan have stunned China. The most technologically advanced country in the world is developing its own sixth-generation jet fighter with two European countries. This occurred after the United States refused to sell F-22 fighter jets, and Japan began to work on a new sixth-generation fighter jet. But how exactly can this make a difference for the nation? Well, join us as we explore deeper into this topic. Many of the Japanese ships that beat the Russian fleet in the Battle of Tsushima in 1905 were built in Britain and Italy. After 117 years, Japan is now working with these two European countries to develop and build a new stealthy fighter jet for the next generation. In a statement released on December 9, 2022, the Prime Ministers of Japan, the UK, and Italy announced the new Global Combat Air Program. By combining their FX and Tempest Future Combat Aircraft programs, the GCAP will produce a sixth-generation fighter, which is expected to be ready in 2035. Due to how close Japan and the United States were after World War II, it is very rare for Tokyo to work with any other country on a major national defense project like this. So the GCAP is a historic way for Japan to work with these other nations. But why did Japan choose to work with Britain and Italy instead of the US? We will discuss that later. First, let's see what the mind-blowing features of the 6th-gen fighter jet can be with the Japan FX system. The program began in 2009, but because the U.S. Congress prohibited the aircraft from being exported in order to protect its technological secrets, particularly its extensive use of stealth, Japan was forced to construct its own modern fighter, armed with stealth characteristics and other cutting-edge equipment like no other. The X-2 is the first experimental stealth technology demonstration for the sixth generation of aircraft produced by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries. This aircraft is used to learn prototypes and stealth technology. The X-2 completed its first flight on April 22, 2016, taking off from Nagoya Airport and landing at the JASDF's Gifu Airfield. In this aircraft, the electronic actuator has replaced the hydraulic one to further level out the difference between the two and give them a cutting-edge advantage. Hydraulic actuators generally operate the flaps and other oscillation devices of fighter planes. However, Japan is using electric actuators for the FX program. The hydraulic actuator takes up more space and limits design options, whereas the electronic actuator can be integrated into the design, enabling greater freedom in the aircraft's body design. Further advantages include reduced body weight and enhanced aircraft mobility. Next, adhesive bondings are taking the place of fasteners. A new fighter aircraft level is reportedly said to be in the works. On this aircraft, the adhesive molding will be replaced with fewer fasteners. Fasteners can be avoided by employing adhesive molding to bond composite materials together. This approach is known as the integrated fastener structure technology. Heat shield technology is used around the engines to allow the use of aluminum alloys and carbon fiber reinforced polymer to reduce weight in this area. This aircraft will be equipped with the F-35's radar. To detect stealth aircraft, the FX employs sensors that are already incorporated into the aircraft. A passive radio frequency sensor and an active electronically scanned array radar make up the sensors. The FX has an RF self-defense system to counter threats from aircraft, air-to-air missiles, and surface-to-air missiles. The system achieves both ESM and ECM by being alerted of the threat and instantly and globally undermining its radio signals. Which sensor is most likely to be found in the wings and tail? It surfaces multiple distinct coatings. As the FX also has a particular coating on the surface, most fifth-generation fighter airplanes have a specific coating on the surface. To decrease radar reflection, the stealth design will include serpentine air ducts and an interior weapons bay. It also features a carbon-based substance absorber, which cuts the detection range of radar threats in half. It also contains metamaterial, which is used to reflect radio waves. Next, we're going to take a look at the flyby optics and 3D vectoring thrust control. Three pedals are mounted on each engine nozzle of this aircraft, which has 3D thrust vectoring similar to the Rockwell X-31 system. This allows aircraft to maneuver quickly and supports multiple flying paths. Furthermore, due to the demonstration of flyby optics, a characteristic unique to this aircraft, the data is processed 100 times faster than with wires. It has benefited from immunity to electromagnetic interference. This aircraft can also self-repair its flight controls, allowing it to detect flaws or damage to its flight control surface independently. Maintain, calibrate, and fly in a regulated manner. When compared to the GE F-110 engine, this engine's more compact but still powerful. The XF-91 is a dual-redundant, dual-spool, axial-flow, afterburning turbofan with a 6-stage high-pressure compressor and a 3-stage fan. The prototype engine's official thrust level is 11 tons. Further fighter engine development aims for a maximum thrust of 20 tons. The XF-9 has a high combustion temperature of 1,800 degrees Celsius. The XF-9 is famous for its small size in comparison to its power. For example, the XF-9's General Electric F-110 engine intake is 30% smaller than the F-2's. The FX is said to be larger than the F-22. The size of the aircraft shows that the MOD wants it to have a long range and a large payload capacity. The Mitsubishi F-2 will be phased out in favor of the next generation F-3 or FX, Japan's first native stealth fighter. It will be a twin-engine fighter with 6 internal armaments that can be mounted. According to the Euro-Asian Times, the fighter jet will supplement the smaller F-35 aircraft. The FX, as well as Chinese and Russian fighters, may be a generation ahead of those three. It is expected to be completely operational by 2035. Also, these aircraft will be outfitted with modern weapons. To deflect approaching missiles, the FX will be outfitted with a microwave weapon. This aircraft can handle drones, and its drone system communicates with a Boeing Wingman drone system. When compared to deploying drones that can be launched from an aircraft's weapons bay to reach and target the adversary at a great distance, this will be a breakthrough in functioning at a wider range. The program's cost was expected to be $48 billion. Japan is considering collaborating with the United States and the United Kingdom. For a variety of reasons, it may elevate the UK over the US. As of mid-April 2019, various reports say that the U.S. was willing to provide Japan access to elements of the F-35 software in exchange for collaboration on the FX fighter's development. However, the specific agreement for Japan's FX program is yet to be determined. So now, let's discuss the 5 main reasons why Japan chose UK and Italy. First, FX and Tempest have the same schedule, which makes it easier for Japan, the UK, and Italy to work together. Meanwhile, the US is behind schedule in developing Japan's next fighter. Mitsubishi Heavy Industries is the only prime contractor for the FX fighter aircraft program in Japan. 7 subcontractors, including IHI, Kawasaki Heavy Industries, Subaru, Toshiba, NEC, Fujitsu, and Mitsubishi Electric, are also working on the project. By 2035, the fleet of 91 MHI F-2 multi-role fighter aircraft used by the Japan Air Self-Defense Force will be replaced by the new fighter jet. On the European side, the Tempest is being made as part of the Future Combat Air System, which plans to work with a fleet of unmanned aerial vehicles. Second, all 3 countries have the same tactical needs for the next fighter. As maritime nations, both Japan and the United Kingdom want to buy a large multi-role stealth fighter with a long cruising range and 2 engines that can carry a lot of missiles. This will give them air superiority. Third, Japan, the United Kingdom, and Italy, which are almost middle powers, can reduce development costs and technological risks by working together. The price of making new fighter planes is so high that it's hard for a single country to pay for it all by itself. In Europe, besides the Tempest, France, Germany, and Spain are already working together on the new generation fighter, which is at the center of the larger Franco-German-Spanish Future Combat Air System project. Because of this, Britain chose Japan as a partner in East Asia, even though it was outside of Europe. The UK might think that Tokyo has a lot of money. Fourth, because the US and Lockheed won't share confidential technical information like the source code, Tokyo is looking to the UK to help with joint development. Tokyo wants access to the new fighter source code so that the JASDF can make upgrades that are specific to Japan. Without this access, the JASDF can't make the changes it wants. This has been a hard lesson for Tokyo as it has hurt its F-2s and F-15s. The UK, on the other hand, offered to work with Japan on basic research and design of the engine and radar, 2 areas where Japan had been limited during the F-2's development. Because of this, many people in Japan's Ministry of Defense thought that, unlike the United States, Japan could become an equal partner with Britain. Lastly, it is thought that Japan, Britain, and Italy want to increase the number of production units through efficient and effective joint development, lower the unit costs of mass production, and sell their fighter to overseas markets in the future. It's expected that the UK and Italy will export to the European market, while Japan will export to Asian markets like Southeast Asia. With the development of the fighter, the Japanese government is thinking about making it easier to send defense equipment abroad. Do you think Japan will be the next world superpower, or will this be a failed attempt? Make sure to shoot that subscribe button to not miss any of the new developments.